Hey guys, Gamer221 here. It's gonna be a reaction video, so yeah. 47 meters down, official trailer number 2. And I did the video before, this was Alien vs. Predator, but the video says it can't play. And I was like, what? Why? Why? And yeah, it is what it is. So next time when I play Alien vs. Predator, remember I'm in Mission 5 on Aliens. I did a chapter mission on a Predator campaign, then we cut it, but video I couldn't show it up. So it was kind of, you know, bad and sad for me. But anyways, we're gonna watch the 47 meters down official trailer number 2. This is a horror movie, shark movie. I've seen the first trailer of it, so it's not news, something new for me. For the trailer section, I guess. Anyways.
Best vacation ever.
This is not sure.
Seriously,
this is
you have to try.
I don't even know how to dive.
It's totally safe.
Okay.
It's like you're going to the zoo, except you're in the cage.
I don't know about this.
Welcome aboard.
Faster
you breathe.
They won't be just in the first
trailer,
it's 2 months ago.
Trust me, once you're down there, you're not gonna want to come back up.
That is so creepy. Oh no.
This is amazing.
And they lost communication, so oh no.
Like the biggest shark! Sorry. We would like to come back up now.
I'm bringing you back up.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, you might even know that it's crying.
Stay in the cage.
We have no air. We have to go now.
Oh god.
There are sharks everywhere.
I got a swimmer.
47 meters down.
Just trying to stay out of the water. Alright, June 16th. So maybe 1 week after The Mummy. Wait a minute, people. Sorry about it, people. I'm doing this on a, you know, reaction video. But anyways, yeah, it looks... For me, it looks... In my opinion, it looks good. I don't know what you people think about it. Leave a comment on it. And down below, subscribe, like videos, and, you know... I don't say this in every video, but... Yeah, anyway, so... Yeah, I think this movie looks great. The first trip, they did not make this party scenes where they're having like chill, happy, you know, they're happy, you know, live happily and, you know, stuff like that. But anyways, they did not show, you know, that people died in the movie. First time I thought, it didn't look that good. I mean, it looks cool, but not that much. But I'm seeing that there are lots of sharks, people are dying in this movie. By killed, eaten by a shark, eaten alive by a shark. So for me, in my opinion, it looks good. I will be waiting for the next trailer to come out. I don't know which one it is. It could be The Mummy. It could be something else, I guess. Yeah, but I will be waiting for it. If any game trailer comes out, that's my favorite. Like Dark Side 3 teaser trailer. When it comes out, I'll do the reaction for the first day ever. So I'm just, you know, looking for it. I'm so sorry about the Alien versus Predator what happened today. You know, I want to make the video as best as possible. Yeah, hope you guys like it. See you guys in the next episode, which is going to be tomorrow, I think. Tomorrow, maybe 12 o'clock, something like that. In the school time, you know. Okay, guys, so we cut it here. See you guys in the next episode. Bye!